Well, everyone, we're on the Indiana and Ohio Railway today, and we'll be starting out up here in Monroe, Ohio. That's just south of Middletown. We got a short freight coming through, the first train of the week. Today's a Thursday, so you can see they don't use this line a whole lot. They only use it about once or twice a week. We're going to see this train go by at two spots. We'll see both sides of the train. Go ahead and start the video, son. It's going to be pretty interesting. Oh, yeah. We'll also get to see the rail before and after on the train at the second crossing. So here we go.
First train of the week. There you go. We're up here at Trader's World up in Monroe, Ohio, and that's the Mason Local. They're headed towards Mason, Ohio right now. It'll be the first train of the week on this line. Line is snow covered and rusty. Listen to that. Today's Thursday. This is a Thursday. Finally got a train. Let's go up and catch them somewhere else.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there always is. Now let's go see the other side of the train. You always gotta see both sides, you know, when you're doing a chase. Go ahead and keep the video going, son.
Okay, the trains will be coming from that way. That'll be the first train of the week down through here. Let's have a look at the rails. Pretty rusty. They'll be coming from that way. Way down there, about 10 miles an hour. Here they come. There she comes. That's gonna be a while till you get here, so that's nothing. There you go. There wasn't much traffic this time, so that wasn't too bad. All right, folks, thanks for watching. You got to see both sides of the train today. There they go. Let's see what the rail looks like. Not much of a shine with only four cars on a wet rail.
Ah, but wait, there's more. There always is.
cool DPU. There you go. Wasn't even expecting to see that train. That one just kind of popped up on me. That was pretty cool. Had a DPU down there near the end of it. Cool DPU. Like they say up there in Dunkirk. All right. Thanks for watching. See you later. Give me a thumbs up and all that stuff. That was awesome.